What's going on, guys? This is Zal here, Mio. Yeah. And what is it? Today is Friday, May 23rd, I believe, and it's about 11:30. So, and tomorrow is my show. So we're about to head over there. He just did his quick workout this morning. I did some light cardio, sat in the sauna, got a little bit of water, last little bit of water out. Just finished eating. We got about a 4.5 hour drive. I gotta be there by 5 o'clock to weigh in, so gotta make it a quick trip. It's gonna be a long trip, but
yep.
Yeah, guys.
And in Charleston.
Heading to Charleston, South Carolina. If any of you are gonna be, well, this video is probably gonna go up after the show anyway, so there's no point. But yeah, what else do we need? Yeah, it's been a while since, you know, we've been on camera together. But soon, after the show, there will be having more cheap meals, you know? Yeah, I can't wait. You guys are going to see what we're going to eat tomorrow night. It's going to be,
it's going to be epic.
It's going to be pretty epic, you know? We'll keep you guessing on what it will be, but, yeah. I'm sure you can already guess with us. Let's see, what else? I think that's about it. If we have nothing else to say, we'll see you guys at weigh-ins. We'll see you guys when we get to the hotel. We're gonna weigh in first, probably get some groceries, right?
Yep.
Get a little bit of groceries to eat tonight, and then we'll check back in at the hotel. All right, guys.
All right, guys. It's 4:12 p.m. We just got to the hotel. Bala here.
What's up, guys? We're at the Quality Inn right now. Got two beds, this nice little table right here, TV, decent microwave. Timer's a little, it's like a toasted timer, but hey, it's a decent one. And a fridge. I already brought my bag anyway, but hey, this helps for anyone prepping contest prep. This definitely helps. Mirror for posing, getting my poses ready for tomorrow. Let's see how the bathroom is. I've even been in here. I mean, normal shower, normal toilet. There's also another big mirror. Probably use little poses. Towels. I was hoping there'd be towels. Sometimes there's never towels. I brought my own anyways. What time? It's 4:12. Gotta go weigh in at 5, right? Yeah, 5. So we're just gonna relax. You're gonna stay here.
Yeah. Look at places to go. Places probably, to eat.
Yeah. Just relax a little bit. I'm gonna go weigh in. Let me go look outside real quick. The beds are decent, you know. Yeah. Too bad they're about to get some tan on them. That's
a night. Best, and now I look back some years later, a lot of years later, and I wouldn't take nothing for my journey. It's been an awesome time. Bodybuilding is right.
Switch right next to each other. Actually, then 21 and 19 switch. Keep going, 21 and 19. You stay right there, 20. Okay. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Front double bicep. And relax. Front lat stretch. And relax. Either side to side chest. And relax, face the rear, back double bicep. and relax. Either side, to side tricep. And relax, face forward. Hands overhead, abdominals. And relax, your favorite most muscular. And relax. Okay, gentlemen, thank you very much. If you turn to the left, if I'll also see you back here this evening.
About to eat, done with food judging, but then have a little lunch for the night show.
Alright, so this is around right after finals started, and we didn't feel like watching women's bodybuilding or men's physique, so we decided to go around the lobby. Here's the Quest Bar booth. They were giving out one free Quest Bar per person. I got since I already had cookies and cream, I got a cinnamon roll one, which I haven't tried yet. So around this time, women's bodybuilding or men's physique, I don't know, figure, they're going up right now. And bodybuilders go very last, so I had to wait until the last part, till the end of the night to do my routine for finals. So we were just walking around, chilling, you know, just looking at what free samples. We got two bags full of free samples. Some optimum nutrition, protein, pre-workout, everything. Bottles, free t-shirts. This was great. Trying free samples.
Just walking around, checking out the sponsors, all the companies, getting free shirts. Trying out free samples. How is it? It's good? Right? It's pretty good.
So since everyone else is done with their routines, the only people left backstage are a bunch of bodybuilders and some of the most beautiful bikini competitors you'll ever see.
25 minutes.
25 minutes?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Alright guys, what's up? Damn, I don't know if you can see me, but...
Yeah, it's pretty bright.
Yeah, it's really bright. Just got done with finals. He just made the order of the century. And we were about to go pick it up and show you guys what it is. Should have filmed it probably, but I got my trophy. I'll show you guys later because it's dark as hell in here. And I'll tell you how I placed. But for now, I'm hungry. He's hungry. That's not a good sign. We're both hungry. So we're about to kill like one of the biggest epic cheat meals of like all time.
This might be our last meal of the night. If not, we'll see.
I highly doubt it because I'm craving all kinds of things. I've already had Pop-Tarts backstage. Yes, I ate some Pop-Tarts before I went on stage to do my routine. It may or may not help. Who knows? But hey, we'll see you guys after we get our food. All right, guys. Peace. Alright guys, what is that? Oh yeah, it looks good. Hell yeah.
Oh my god, it smells amazing.
What's up guys? Hey, so we're back at the hotel now. I gotta make this quick because we are starving, but we got a pizza, 16-inch pizza right here. We're gonna split that. This is from my brother here, Mio.
Stuffed pizza.
Stuffed pizza with pepperoni on the inside. Oh, it's gonna be amazing. Two monsters, both zero calories. Diet Pepsi, because they have no taste over there. Loaded, oh my god. Loaded Philly cheesesteak right here. Fries. Chicken Alfredo. Bread. We're about to feast. I mean, damn, this looks amazing. Alright guys, so sorry to make this quick, but if this isn't our last meal, we'll put some more, but I have a feeling we're about to eat more, so. Alright guys, we'll see you in a little bit. I'm eating with these rubber gloves because I got tan all over my hands, so. First slice of pizza in weeks. Oh my god. It's incredible.